I'm Paul on behalf of Graveyard Shift. This is the story of a woman frozen solid who miraculously escaped death. Now, Jean Hilliard was a 19-year-old woman. She was driving home in the midnight hours on December 20th, 1980 in rural Minnesota when her car skidded off the road. Shaken and alone, she was unable to restart the car, and with little choice, she began walking to a friend's house. The gentleman's name was Wally Nelson, who lived about 2 miles away. Now, she nearly made this trip. She actually ended up being 15 feet from his door until she collapsed from hypothermia. Over the course of 6 hours, her body became completely frozen as she lied still in the snow, negative 22 degree temperatures. Now, Wally found her that following morning, lying in the snow at 7 a.m. She was so frozen, he had to load her diagonally into his car and drive her to Fosston Hospital. Now, one of the nurses there, Nurse Dorothy Killian, was on record and saying, she said she was shocked. Her face was completely white, just this ashen death look. They hooked her up to the monitor, getting barely a heartbeat. Severely frostbitten, her blackened legs wouldn't move or bend, and a hypodermic needle couldn't even penetrate her skin. Wow. Doctors assessed that even if she could survive, she would likely have brain damage and her legs would need to be amputated. The lead doctor on the scene, Dr. George Sather, said she was, quote, just like a piece of meat out of a deep freeze. They wrapped her in an electric blanket and she slowly began to thaw. Now, after 2 hours, her body went into violent convulsions. She wasn't through the woods yet. There was hope, but brain damage was still a possibility. Then Jean regained consciousness and saw her family standing around her. 49 days later, doctors weren't able to explain how this all happened and how Jean Hilliard walked out of the hospital, having made a complete recovery with no permanent damage from the event. I'm Paul on behalf of Graveyard Shift, and this has been a story of how a woman seemingly survived being frozen to death.